to our day three of our Pilates Princess Challenge for the new year. Thank you so much for joining me. Today we're going to be doing upper body and we will be doing three sets of about 8 to 10, depending on you and your time and your body. So just listen to your body and let's get started.
Are you okay? What's going on with you and your mother?
Oh, now you care, because she did it when you dumped me.
I was angry, and rightly so, but I've always cared. Well, I'm here now. Your mother said you guys were going to some party tonight. Is there any chance you'd want to bring someone along to be there for you? Help keep the peace. Make fun of everyone we see.
Thank you. that's right. You're the writer. Maybe you could do something special for our new blog we're announcing tonight at the party. Books, movies, fashion, film. This month will be in celebration of contemporary authors, and Lynn Hirschman is writing the intro. I'll be sure to introduce you.
Thank you. Jonathan? What are you doing here?
Where were you last night? And don't say Elliot's. I called him.
Are you okay? What's going on with you and your mother?
Oh, now you care, because she did it when you dumped me.
I was angry, and rightly so, but... I've always cared. Well, I'm here now. Your mother said you guys were going to some party tonight. Is there any chance you'd want to bring someone along to be there for you? Help keep the peace. Make fun of everyone we see. Are you okay? What's going on with you and your mother?
Oh, now you care, because she did it when you dumped me.
I was angry,
And rightly so, but I've always cared. Well, I'm here now. Your mother said you guys were going to some party tonight. Is there any chance you'd want to bring someone along to be there for you? Help keep the peace. Make fun of everyone we see. Yeah, that sounds perfect.
Chuck. I just walked past your dad in a $2,000 suit. Seems the captain can barely get an interview.